off the Marhar Half Breed. I give this board a 5 out of 5 stars. It's a great mid-level park jib board. It did really, really well in the park. It's really flexible and did really well carving all mountain as well, but mainly in the park. It was super buttery and I had really good feel underneath my feet from tip to tail. It was a really, really fun board and a blast to ride.